Well, I suppose I'm delighted with today's result for the Right to Water report. It's a fantastic endorsement of the Citizens Initiative, which saw almost 2 million European citizens call on the Commission to enshrine water as a human right, to deal with the issues around affordability and accessibility, particularly for vulnerable people, but also crucially about the non-privatisation or the promotion of privatisation of water and water's inclusion in future trade agreements. So for to have the report passed today with all of our compromise amendments accepted is a ringing endorsement to those citizens who took the time to lobby on these issues and will now take their case with this report to the European Parliament in Strasbourg, and again hopefully the European Parliament will endorse what the citizens want.
Linek esan duen bezala, kostata, baina egun polita inguru giro batzordean gaur hemen Europako Parlamentuan. Ura oinarrizko eskubidea baita, ez lujo bat. Austeritatearen eta murrizketen Europar aro honetan, geroz eta jende gehiago ditu zailtasunak ura izateko, eta hori gure ustez giza eskubideen bortxaketa da. Linboilaren lan eskergari esker, esan bezala, Europako Parlamentuko inguru giro batzordeak Europar herri ekimenaren jarraipena bozkatu du gaur. Eta pozik gaudela esan behar dugu. Norabide honean doa egindako lana eta gainerako talde parlamentarioekin adostutako konpromesuak, Linek esan bezala, ekimen herritar horren bidetik doaz. Eskuina bozketa atzeratzen saiatu da, baina azkenean aurrera ateratzea lortu dugu. Ura esan bezala ondasun publikoa baita, guztiona.